The informal competitions that became rodeos grew out of the riding and roping skills essential to the survival of those early grassland ranchers and created a vital sense of plains community. Today, as well, with a population of less than 800,000 spread over the nation's 16th largest state, many of South Dakota's families have stayed close to the land, passing on the excitement of being rodeo spectators and participants from generation to generation. The remarkable expansion of statewide rodeos in the second half of the 20th century testifies to the enduring vigor of the same pioneer lifestyle and its values.